From this time forward, I pledge my loyalty to Australia and its people.
It's only the second time in history that someone has become an Australian citizen in Antarctica. And also it's unique in that the Antarctic weather has turned it on for us and it's an absolutely beautiful day. On Australia Day, we come together as a nation to celebrate the cultures and traditions that migrants bring to Australia and the contributions that they make. Terry, we all warmly congratulate you today for taking the final step in your journey to become an Australian citizen and the contribution you will make to Australia.
I suppose personally I feel like I'm a full member of the team now. Becoming an Australian citizen in Antarctica is a great honour. To be linked to this place in some way is quite special.
This is an amazing small and remote Australian community, and so to welcome one of our community into Australian citizenship is really an honour.